The Easter promo is here, guys, and we've got some interesting things going on with this promo. We've got new solos, new sets, new secret hidden, I guess, sets, so to speak. We also got new players and new things. Let's just take a look at the promo in general. So one of the biggest things to note, we have the Easter Fantasy Bundle, which gives you 6 Easter Fantasy Packs. We will be opening up some of those Fantasy Packs in this video. We also have a Hair Pack as a topper. The Hair Pack, this bad boy, 180,000 coins, 3,000 points. You get yourself a 92 plus overall hair player, an elite player, 2 additional 75 plus gold or better players, 2 additional gold or better players. It's pretty crazy. This pack can get pretty freaking crazy, but 180,000 coins and 3,000 points, I don't know. You can only buy 4 of those, so take that with as you will. I might open up one of those, you know, just to show you guys what you get. We also have a tortoise bundle out for 2,200 points, the Easter Fantasy Packs, and a tortoise pack. The boss keys for, of course, you know, whatever it's called. But there are some secret packs you guys need to know about, and we're going to take a look at them. If you head over to the Color Rush Uniforms pack, you're going to go all the way over here. At the end, you will see you'll get 3 Easter eggs, 5,000 coins a piece. We're going to open up all 3 right now. If you head over to solo challenges, there's a few things you need to know right now. The Easter Scramble solos are out right now. You have the Mutt Fables, Tortoise versus the Hares, the Mutt What Ifs. Basically 8 challenges each. I heard they're not that hard to do, so you can pretty much knock these out pretty quick. They are moment solo, so that's actually really awesome. They give you about 30,000 coins a pop, and or excuse me, 30,000 coins in total, and they give you 4 packs, which are gonna give you Easter eggs or tortoise players, hair players, all that, etc. Now, if you go all the way over to the Madden Classic, you'll see that it's 8 out of 10. Well, wait a minute, it was 8 out of 8 before. Now there's 2 more challenges? Yep. You got yourselves 2 secret solos in the game. Egg hunts are fun, and good luck finding this. They both give you Easter egg collectibles. That is pretty dope. And as the great Billy Mays once said, but wait, there is more. If you head over to the upgrade sets, of course, you have the Easter Scramble, the Tortoise and Hare Exchanges. Each one, there's different sets where you can get the Tortoise Champions, the Hare Champions, the Easter Scramble Master Lawrence Taylor. The cool thing about this is once you get this done, you will get yourself the Lawrence Taylor, plus you also get 2 versions of the 97 overall Tortoise Champions that you choose, and 2 97 overall Hare Champions that you can choose. And of course, it's one of these 2. Now, personally, I might go with Russell Wilson and Michael Kendricks out of the Hare Champions. And out of the Tortoise ones, I may go with the 2 offensive linemen, quite honestly. It really comes down to personal preference at that point. Then you have the Easter Egg Exchange. You got the Easter Scramble Pack. You exchange an egg in for a Scramble Pack, which gives you 2 to 15K quick sell item, or 1 random 86 to 90 overall Tortoise. Eh, we don't need that. You trade in 2 Easter eggs, you get an 86 to 90 overall Tortoise. If you trade in 14 Easter eggs, you get a 92 to 95 overall. Then the Easter Egg Hunt Captain, you trade in, add 60 Easter eggs, you get 1 of any of these 3 Easter Egg Hunt Captains. You actually get to choose, and it looks like it's Adam Thielen, Wesley Woodyard, or I think that's one of the defensive linemen, Jarrell Casey. I forgot who that lineman is. That might be Alex Mack as well. Notice something weird here. You guys know I did Marcus Mariota's set, and I have 4 out of 5. Well, wait, there's supposed to be only 4. What's this added one in? Easter Scramble Gold Token Exchange. Yep, you trade in a gold token, you get yourself 4 Easter eggs. And did you guys notice in the Madden Harvest set, there's a new set in there. It says 6 sets now. Wait a minute, what's that 6th one? Yep, you add in a silver token, you get yourself an Easter egg. Now, before we open up any of the packs, guys, I want to show you guys some of the players, including the tie-dye players, to let you guys know, you know, what cards you can expect out of this. Now, if we go through it, you're going to see a lot of different players. Eric Fisher, John Jury, Malik Collins, we got JC Tretter, I already said Malik Collins, wow. Danico Autry, which you actually get for free, actually logging in today, so get you a head start on the actual Easter egg, the Easter Scramble promo, excuse me. Now, Shaquille Barrett. Now, let's actually look at some of the higher overalls in here, because there's a Tyrod Taylor. Yeah, there's a new Tyrod Taylor 94 overall out. This is one of the hair players. Guys, this card is nasty, and he's actually pretty usable. I'm not going to lie. He's actually pretty usable. I think he gets all the thresholds in for every throwing stat category. With 91 speed and 92 throw on the run, he reminds me of a little bit of a Michael Vick, sort of like one of the Ultimate Legend tier cards. Still, Tyrod Taylor, great card to use. I'm glad he got a new one. He deserves it. William Jackson III got a card, and this card, 95 speed and 94 zone. Dude's an animal. We also got a Tevin Coleman, 93 overall with 97 speed. Dog, he's my new running back. And Crawley also got a card, 95 overall, 94 speed, 93 zone, and 96 man coverage. keep in mind, that is probably one of the better corner cards to get. Michael Kendricks got a card with 91 speed and 95 block shed. A great left outside linebacker, and I think he has the zone coverage threshold. Correct me if I'm wrong. I just want to double check on this one. If he does, he's a beast. 91 zone. Michael Kendricks is now amazing, and Jamal Adams does have the 89 zone coverage. You can probably boost it up if you have Tyrann Mathieu, though. Here's the new Vernon Davis for 359,000 coins, 97 overall. This guy is a beast. For those who don't have Evan Engram, this is a perfect substitute. Great catching stats with 90 speed, 81 run block. Vernon Davis, freaking amazing with go deep times two and toughness chemistry. They have double chemistries, which is also great. Russell Wilson with pound the rock times two and move the chains. 88 speed, 94 throw accuracy short, 92 throw mid, 90 throw power. That right there, the throw power, kind of like, it's a little iffy right there, but he is a very good mobile quarterback. Honestly, I'd say the speed's right there with Mariota, and the throw power, same thing, I think, is with Mariota. 97 throw on the run, though, also really good. We saw Michael Kendricks. I think there's another card in here that I need to show you guys. Darius Slay Jr. is another one of the hair players with 95 speed, 96 zone coverage, and 85 catching. Darius Slay Jr., again, one of those corners that you may want to get on your team. We have a Marshall Yanda, Trey Flowers. These guys are the tortoise players. Marshall Yanda, 98 pass block, almost 99 pass block. I think you can actually get that up there with 94 run block. Trey Flowers, I think, has high block shed. It's 96 block shed, 97 power move. Again, another amazing card. Andrew Whitworth, 97 overall left tackle. You see the stats, another pass blocking beast. Then there's Fletcher Cox, 97 overall with 94 block shed, 97 power move, and 82 speed. And then the last card to look at is the beast mode himself, the badass himself, Lawrence Taylor, going for 1.2 million coins, 99 overall right outside linebacker. Got four chemistries on this sucker and an O chemistry I've never seen before. He's got not toughness. I forgot which one that is. That is physical front, read and react, out of my way. That is a beautiful way to say it, out of my way. Players more likely to shed or blow up impact block attempts in the open field. User defenders with the ability to get an additional shed bonus. So this is the perfect user card to blitz. This guy's is just unstoppable. Plus he's got secure tackler. He is the most official broken card. If you get a golden ticket, make it from this card. He's broken. Now I will show you guys the tie-dye players in just a few moments. Now we have 5,900 points added to the account. What are we gonna do? Well, we can open up one of these hair packs and then open up maybe an Easter fantasy pack, but I'm gonna open up an Easter fantasy pack just to show you guys what you actually get in it. Then I may open up a hair pack. I'm not entirely too sure yet. I might just open up all of these because I've seen good pulls come out of these. Now the first round is actually pretty impressive. You get all golds, you will get an elite. I get David Amerson right there. I'm gonna get some of these low overall golds as well, just to make sure I can get those gold tokens in. Now the second round, we get an 87 Marvin Harrison. Next card is an 86 John Jerry, 88 Shaquille Barrett, 89 Patrick Chung. I'm gonna take the two Easter players to get those out the way. To show you guys what the hair pack looks like, I'm gonna open this one up. I wasn't really planning on opening it up, but just to show you guys what it actually contains, we will open it up. The hair pack, here we go. D Ford, here's another gold, Sylvester Williams. I'm looking for the elite. Where's my red paint in here? I need a good elite pull for the video, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go, last two cards. This should be a 93 Dale Buchanan. That's actually a very good one. That's one of the better cards to get, an 88 overall collection. Oh, actually, this one's pretty good too. And here is the tie-dye Juju Smith-Schuster. If you're wondering what a tie-dye card, like how to indicate which one is which, if you look in the top left corner, you're going to see that it's the A quick sell right there. Juju Smith-Schuster quick sells for 600,000 of them things right now. He's going for 2 million coins, at least this version card right now. Now, here's the cool thing about this card, which a lot of people need to understand. Everyone's like, well, why don't I just sell him for 2 mil? You could do that right now, but here's the thing. If you want to keep Juju Smith-Schuster on your team for a very long time to come, if you know you think he's that good of a receiver card at 95 overall, let's say his price does drop a little bit and maybe you're not going to get like that guaranteed 2 mil anymore, you'll get 600,000 coins guaranteed out of him. So that's still not bad just for quick selling. That's pretty much like a tribute, or, you know, let's going back to Mutt 13. We could quick sell cards for so much coins. So guys, let me know in the comment section down below if you pulled any of the Easter Scramble packs. If you did, let me know what you got in the comment section down below. If you check back every day, there will be new secrets in the game. So make sure you get those detective glasses out. Go through the sets, solos, everything. See if you can find some new solo challenges or new sets in there to get you those Easter eggs. The Easter promo, in my opinion, is actually really good. I wish there was maybe some objectives out to give you more Easter eggs or more players. It would be a little bit more nicer to help out with the grinders. But you do actually, for just playing solos, get a lot of good rewards. So that's pretty dope. Thank you guys so much for watching. Take it easy. Y'all have a safe one. Peace.